I've actually never participated in something like this before, and I loved that community members were also participating in the training in parallel. So when we did meet up to start working on the grant, I felt like we were equally prepared to hit the ground running. If you have a good research idea that could use a community-based participatory approach, which is almost any research idea, or if you are already somewhat familiar with community-based participatory research but are looking for partners to actively engage, I think those are two really good reasons to apply.
We like to include people so that we have a diversity of experience, that we really understand what is going on, how do we create a situation in which the research is not just research for research's sake, but is also helpful to really honing in on healthcare disparities.
The research world righteously is moving towards equity. This is a way to have your career blend that in going forward and finding resources.
This whole process of CBPR just uncovers so many different aspects of a research process that I wouldn't think of on my own. So I found it very rewarding, and I learn a ton from the community partners, and they've shared with me that they're also learning a lot through the process. So I feel like it's benefiting everyone.